I'm waiting for my host to begin, so let us listen to the Bigfoot. I can't listen to this a little bit.
Your flow is such a bore. Drinking a bottle of honey fish.
Speak up.
Draw. Bitch, you better stop the dialogue. Or I'll call and buy your catalog.
Why are you whispering? Nicki, speak up.
Sigh. How you fucking mother near when she died? How you gonna get a king and can't cry? Child. Bye.
What? Sorry. Does she just, like, know that that rap or line is just so bad that she has to, like, make it sound good with her voice? Because that, I don't understand what she said. Then again, I don't understand what's said in, like, most songs, so, like...
Foot, bitch, pull a small fry. Swearing on your dead mother when you lie. And yo, this little begging whore, talking about Megan's Law. For a free beat, you get hit Megan Raw. If you...
Huh? What was that, Nicki? Nicki? Who was that? Who was that, Nicki? What was that about? What was that about, Nicki? Nicki? You wanna talk about that? What was that? What was that, Nicki? What were you doing there, Nicki? What was that? No, you're not gonna talk about it. Oh, yeah. So anyway, guys, history lesson. Megan's Law is the law that allows you to see who in your area is on the sex offender registry for crimes against children. And probably crimes against everyone else, but, like, mostly it's meant for crimes against children so that you can prevent situations where children get murdered by pedophiles, because it was put in place after a 7-year-old girl was murdered by a pedophile. Because it could have been avoided if people just knew that the guy was on the registry. That's what the law is. It's called Megan's Law because of that. Because her name was Megan. That's what the law's for. I wonder why she's mad about the law.
Ghost by the party in Megan Jaw. Shot stone, but I still ain't let Megan score. Bad bitch, she like 6 foot. I call her Bigfoot. The bitch fell off. I said, get up on your good foot.
I'm not even like saying, like, so that lyric, it was so bad. Is that SpongeBob meme that they have of it? Where he's like, going his hammer? Yeah, that perfectly explains this song, honestly. Like, this is wild.
Still ain't top red movie. Tryna steal the source. I said, get up on my cup. But really, I'm a sweetie pie. PRTTY, but I'm PETTY. Why did you lie about your lipo? Fucking your best friend, man, is crazy. You the type, though. You was lying to the queen and you been lying to the king. Girl, the 30-year-old team so stale. Kylie kicked you out and made you stumble to the car. Bob, I need a good alcohol bar. Roman, wait, that was the bar. Like a bodybuilder, I keep raising the bar. Fuck, you get shot with no scar. This nigga pretty toxic, somebody adopt it.
What was that? I know I did that, like, probably, like, 2 times. What? Was she trying to do pig snorts? You could just do the actual snort, Nicki.
Dark like chocolate. I'm about to get up in your ass, bitch. Clench. Yeah, sorta like French. They got you all them Grammys, but your flow's still a no. With a fiasco, Lupe. Future man, you pay. She wanna party with the baby while rubbing a Tory toupee. I guess she needed money bags for them Trey songs. She cheat easy, car made a call for. Yo, why the fuck they poke the monster? Fucking with Nicki this year, ho, I'm coming like a porn star. She just mad that no nigga ever loved her. No nigga gon' stand 10 toes behind her. Is it?
What the fuck are you saying?
My fault I got good vagina. Why the fuck is you humping on a minor? Cause she was...
vagina.
I want to read the Genius Leagueics. Leagueics?
Leagueics? The Genius Leagueics.
I'm going to read the Genius Lyrics to see what the hell they, what time was it? Yeah, I'm a fucking dumbass. That, 12:31. Okay, I got time. Let's look up, Nicki Minaj. Yes, Nicki Minaj. Yeah,
that's how you spell it. Great. I'm great at typing.
Bigfoot lyrics. Let's go on to the Genius to see what the hell that was. So hey, chocolate. Got all those Grammys. Still don't know. So what's this about? Minaj. So what about the whole thing where? Okay, so there's just literally zero. She. All right, I see how it is. She has literally no, she has nothing to back up that statement. Let's see. What's the people saying in response to that genius connotation? Let's see. What'd you say? They didn't say anything. They just voted. Okay. Oh no, I can just click that button. Let's see. Mhm. Okay, so she has nothing to back that up. All right. I know your dead mama, lying on 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 your dead mama. Now listen up, Bigfoot. Now you know I got a lot of tea. That went easy on you. Last fragments, good ass bitch. You know, whenever I meet a woman that would fuck her friend's man
and let your friend talk about your ex-friend baby on the internet,
I know that they have a very evil spirit.
Where my prayer warriors at?
I don't think you want the next installment of this song.
I don't think anyone does, Nicki. It sounds like you're genuinely having a breakdown. Are you okay, Nicki? Sounds like she was drunk singing that line. I don't know why she repeated lying on your den, mama. Fuck you, me. Oh, no, I didn't mean glass. Sorry, I was trying to pick... I still can't get over her saying vagina. Okay, so let's keep going. The part where she goes... I know that they have a very evil spirit. Suddenly, after being like, I don't know. What was she being like? She sounded drunk.
I know it's the most attention you've ever gotten. one flow, ho. But, trust me. If you don't apologize to your mom in 24 hours, shit gonna get uglier than Ken Barbie. Okay? Don't play. And also, I'd like to say to my supporters, I love you. May God bless you. You're amazing.
Stop whispering.
Pussy yell them too, yes. But I'm very serious.
This is just the ASMR. Nicki Minaj threatens you. ASMR satisfying.
Ho, the things that you've lied about, even pertaining to your mom, you don't want them out, okay? Now, since you think it's funny to speak about people's families, we'll all join in. As soon as your new nose heals, and soon as your, well, let's leave that for the second installment.
What the hell is that song? God damn, at least fucking Megan's song, like, wasn't just saying stuff on the fly, which is what I'm pretty sure that this song was. Because what was that? What was all that? What was everything in this entire song? Like, first of all, let's just look at the lyrics. Yes, yes. Let us analyze some of the interesting lyrics. Oh, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Okay. Before I hit Carl, who the hell's Carl? So she said, then one of the lines I didn't hear is, how you go on Gayle King and can't cry. And she's about how she was shot by Tony Lanez, who got convicted. It was proven that it happened. And she is accusing Megan of lying because she didn't cry during the interview. Huh? Do people think she's 6 feet tall? Megan is 5'10". Goddamn, Cardi B is short. She's 5'2".
Nicki Minaj's last name is Petty.
What?
That's not. Well, even though Megan apparently dated Kelsey Nicole's boyfriend, well, he was still dating Kelsey Nicole. Even though that's not cool, people can grow. Also, apparently, Kelsey Nicole hung out with Tony Lanez after she shot Megan. So, like, I'm gonna just say, like,
mm-hmm. Yep. French bowl. Mom, blah, 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 blah.
She made five tracks. Genius connotation. Nicki says love to her fans and knows that they won't stop idolizing her despite the fact she is batshit crazy. There's another song coming. Oh, great. Nicki Minaj, go to therapy. Yeah, that's it.